my videos, you guys that watch me do a lot of my camping, I'm usually sitting on the ground or some random spots. It's not really accessible. There's not a lot of room to work with and whatnot. So I found something at Walmart I wanted to share with you. Now, this here, so I'll go here, I don't know if you can see it. It's like a mountain called Ozark Trail. Walmart sells it. It's a stool here that I have that I sit, portable Ozark Trail. I've had this probably a good 5 years. It's finally breaking up. It's a good canvas chair. So I found something the other day. I wanted to share it with you. I'm always looking for a good deal at Walmart. They have this high tension travel table. So this is usually $34. You can see that I got it on for sale for $13.73. See how it works. Legs fold out sporadically. Legs fold out just like that. Here's the table. This spread out. And I have the table upside down. Legs, I mean. Because each one of these sides lock in. Just like that. Got two good cup holders. It's nice and sturdy. Now, I can take and do my cooking however I want, anywhere I want. $13, $14. For that size. I go with my other size I usually use for making my hot teas or hot chocolate. You know, I can have one burner over here doing something. Just screw it on. This cooking and have this thing set up. We'll be cooking this way. And my pans. I never really liked their size. Their size sucks. But anyway, you get the drift. And have all that, and have my drink set up here. Cooking up my one meal, cooking up my one drink. This thing's still pretty solid. So, I wanted to show that. Not only you can be able to do this, I can use it as a soldering station outside if I had a wireless soldering gun. So I'll be doing that in the future. Basically in here because there's a lot more going by. So I appreciate you watching and we'll see you next time.